My name is Xolile Jojozi. I started at UCT from 1996. I started as a cleaner. I was working at Student Union Upper Campus and Jameson Hall. I was cleaning, like picking dirty stuff and arrange the classes while the student, they will write the exams. I try to move myself, to upgrade myself, doing the short courses like laboratory skills, laboratory assistant, and computer skills. From there, I move from Student Union, work in anatomy as a laboratory assistant. From anatomy, I move to work to waste area as a supplier to the laboratory. Now I'm doing liquid nitrogen and I also assist in classroom facilities. Like if there will be exams, we arrange to prepare for the student to write exams. So for now, I'm still doing a laboratory assistant also on other labs. And as I'm working doing liquid nitrogen, I thank UCT for my long service and to upgrade my mind. So thank you very much, University of Cape Town.
My name is John Peters. I'm the Residence Maintenance Manager in the Properties and Services Department at UCT. It is a great honor for me to talk about my 25 years working at the University of Cape Town. I started at the university in the Maintenance Department as a plumbing artisan, and was later promoted to the team leader of the maintenance section. I had the opportunity to study at GSB, where I obtained my diploma in general management and operations in the maintenance field. I later became the area maintenance manager for the residences, and I'm really proud to have worked at UCT, whereby I could share my skills and pass on my skills to my colleagues and fellow workers in the department. I witnessed a lot of changes at UCT in terms of the landscape changing, new buildings, and also in terms of transformation with the students and staff. And I want to end by saying to my colleagues that will remain behind and wish them good luck and all the best in the future.